The NAACP held a press conference earlier today at a cemetery in Perry County. WVUA 23's Danny Salter joins us live with more. Danny?
It's a sad situation, Tamika. A group of Uniontown residents are unhappy because a landfill they didn't want may have disturbed Pye Cemetery.